still should get his souls even though he fell in lava. Probably turned on my sensitivity a little bit.
Drumheim Ghoul Stragador! Non Straga Sindra! Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Take this fool's life!
One hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing one.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
Ah, the destroyer! He's beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by Borovi's Joseph. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground. With this, and bring me her still beating heart.
Oh, that was that's cool. Think of. She looked harder. So those are like the zombies of this land. I think Virgil's here too. Or Volgrim, sorry. Volgrim.
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Uppercut slash that will take both war and left shift. an S.
Only a lineman. Let me know if I can help you.
I think I'm gonna wait till I get Weapon Master. That may be Bane. Yeah, Weapon Master and Bane first. Well, that was easy. Look at that. And that's when you see two suits. Trophies or carnage. Turns of Vulgum here rewards you. Okay. Just when I was about to come up. Unless they're gonna be hurt. Next is gonna be Bane, because I need Bane. What? So maybe slot it into War's Weapons.
Would you ask of this?
Oh, so I have to go like that. I'll just kill you. We're gonna do this guy. I'm throwing cars at him.